Hi, I'm Gigi.
And I'm Jeff.
And we are here in Monticello, Georgia. I keep wanting to call it Monticello because that's how it's spelled to me. But we are here and we're going to look at a few properties, and we thought we'd take you along with us. This is the back of the property, and it has a fence lying around it.
Thank you.
So we are done with Georgia, our vacation, and we really, really enjoyed it. We especially liked the last few days here in Monticello, Georgia. We were able to meet a congregation of friends, make new friends, like Jeff got to sing, and we looked at four properties, and one of which I really liked at the end. What'd you think, Jeff?
Yeah, it was very old, but very nice.
So what did you think of Monticello?
What do I think of it?
Yeah.
It is a very small community with a lot of ranch land and farmland and that type of thing. It's not that far from Atlanta, maybe an hour or so or whatever. And it's nice. It's the people are nice. They're friendly. They have what you need here. Very nice.
I would also add, I just feel very comfortable here. Like, they make you feel very welcomed. It's small town USA, and it just feels right at home to me.
Beautiful. It's a beautiful place.
We're glad that you came along with us. We hope you enjoyed it. And we'll be still working on making our video of what's happening, because there's something new coming up with Italy that we're kind of waiting on before we make our final video. Okay. So we'll keep you posted. Yeah. Keep checking back with us. And thanks so much for all your support.
Thank you.
Ciao for now.
Ciao.